Shouts of assent ring around the hall as the sons of Ragnar finish speaking, and ravens fly upwards, eager to bring good tidings to the Aesir. Moments later, the sky flashes with lightning and booms with thunder, signaling the approval of the gods. Days later, the mustering begins. Kings, jarls, warriors, and common folk alike gather, eager to seek vengeance on the Northumbrian king Ila for the dishonorable slaying of Ragnar. Ivar, one of Ragnar's sons, has sworn to carve the blood eagle on Ila in retribution. It is a sight to behold. Hundreds of longships bear crews of valiant Norsemen and enough supplies to last the army months. The Valkyries look on, for they will soon swell Odin's hall with brave warriors who fall in the coming battles. Ragnar's sons approach a small band of warriors with a dangerous but important quest to scout the British Isles and establish a camp. When the army arrives, it will need a secure base from which to strike out against the Anglo-Saxon kingdoms that dominate the British mainland. Thor is pleased, for the seas are benign and the winds favorable, allowing the longships a serene passage across the North Sea. As they near Yore, the seat of Northumbria, the sound of the sea mingles with the grinding of axes. Skalds eagerly prepare to craft the verses for a saga that will be passed down until the end of time.
There lies our target, the fortified city of York. We must find a safe location to land and wait for the rest of our mighty brethren to arrive before we seek Valhalla together.
My lord, we have scouted the British Isles. Far-seeing Odin has showed us several sites where we can strike our tents.
Let us make haste and disembark. Our presence must go unnoticed, for now.
Ja, Usha Smither.
Our camp is complete. Quickly, muster a force. Soon the sails of our brothers will draw near, and we will wet our axes with Saxon blood.
Bottle. Schasmitter.
Schasmitter. Schasmitter. Bothodr, Gagnismith. Gagnismithr. Hushashmithr.
Schasmitter.
Schasmitter.
Buin.
Schasmitter. Ja. Schasmitter. Win.
Ja, alt I lag I. Ja. Radida. Radida.
Alt I lag I.
Vil ek. Ja. Vil ek. Alt I lag I. Ja. Vil ek. Alt I lag I. Ja. Alt I lag I. Ja. Vil ek. Alt I lag I.
Húsasmíðar Búinn Batar Húsasmíðar Gagnis Matar. Húsasmíðar.
Hó, húsasmíðar.
Hark, look to the sea, thaw and yawn, favor us, for our army has arrived.
Yeah.
Ja. Hushashmither. Win. Yeah. Hushashmither. Hall? Bothoth? Fushashmither? Win, Timber Hochwandi. Fushashmither? Altilagi, Red. Kushash mithar.
Smither. Win. Usha Smither.
Húsasmíðar.
Bathur. Húsasmíðar.
Já. Húsasmíðar.
Buandi.
Buin. Pushash mithar. Ja.
Huin. Húsasmíðar.
Bóðað. Ja. Billeg. Ja. Verkmarter.
Bathor, nama mathor.
Ho. Timber Hochwandi. Buin, Altilagi. Ho, ja. Ja. Timber Hochwandi.
Thank you.
Wandi. Lagi. Ja.
Bothos. Namamathur.
Gwyn. Namamathur.
Bwle.
Ja. Ja.
Bwle.
Lagi.
Hurd. Huin. Ja.
Ja,
vill ek. Alt I lagi. Vill ek. Ja. Vill ek. Ja. Radida. Ja.
Ui, ja.
Nett. Lagi, vill ek.
Bodor. Alti lagi.
Hur til bardaga. Duin. Radida, hur. Ja. Vill ek. Alt I lagi. Alt I lagi. Vil ek. Alt I lagi. Bobord. Ja. Vil ek. Alt I lagi. Radida. Til bardaga. Ja.
Ho. Ja. Kusha Schmitter.
Ho. Bathur. Husha Smither. Huin. Ja. Husha Smither.
Ja, Billet. Ja. Alt I lagi.
Mama Mother.
Ja, rätt. Ja.
Ruin. Bodor. Ja. Ruin. Bodor. Ruin. Ja. Ja. Bodor. Ja. Till bardaga. Ruin.
Smitter. Rätt. Alltid lagi. Belägg? Ja. Rätt. Alltid lagi. Rätt. Ja. Belägg? Alltid lagi. Ja. Belägg? Rätt. Alltid lagi. Belägg? Ja. Alltid lagi. Rätt. Usha Smitter.
Bothoth. Shashmither.
Butter. Ja. Red. Nama Mather. Bilek. Nama Mather. Nama Mather.
Radida!
Vilek. Altilagi. Vilek. Bodo ret. Vilek. Ja?
Altilagi.
Radida! Radida!
Shashmither. Hochwandi, Altilagi. Hushashmither.
Ruin Altilagi, Vilek, Altilagi.
Thank you. Ja. Pun. Timbrochochwandi.
Ja. Ja. Altilagi. Rett. Bilek. Rett. Ja. Timbrochochwandi.
Ja. Ho.
Ja.
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 Radida.
Both of red.
Bardaga!
Ja! Shashmither.
Ja! Till bardaga! Alltid lag I! Vill äck!
Upon the Asir, our victory is complete.
Favored by Odin and Thor, the Vikings watered the ground with the blood of their enemies, seizing vast amounts of plunder and fertile land. The stench of smoke and death filled the air as hapless victims foolishly turned to their altars instead of their swords. The haughty Anglo-Saxons met their match at the hands of ruthless Viking warriors, eager to earn their place at Odin's table. True to their word, Ragnar's sons carved the blood eagle into the back of the cowardly Isla as a warning to any who might think of opposing it. Ragnar's sons settled the land that they had conquered, eventually establishing a state known as the Danelaw. For the next two centuries, Dane and Saxon would live as neighbors, sometimes at war, sometimes in peace, until the Saxon victory over the Norse at Stamford Bridge in 1066 foiled the last Viking invasion of England.